Emergency crews surrounded a room at the Roadway Inn Motel Friday night. Police were trying to save a baby's life. J.R. Flanagan was staying with his wife at the motel for a family vacation. He says he couldn't believe what he was seeing.
It was extremely stressful just for people around to watch that a baby was dying.
The medical examiner's office identified the baby as 9-month-old Jaden Sanders. He was pronounced dead just before 11 o'clock Friday night at Northeast Baptist Hospital.
You knew the baby was dying. There was 3 different ambulances here, 6 different paramedics, the fire department, 3 cops, all trying to work on this baby.
According to police, the baby had possible signs of trauma. Witnesses say that the mother would leave her son with people at the motel and disappear. Flanagan says Sanders was with his stepfather Friday night.
He's freaking out. I felt so bad for him. He was trying to do what was right.
Guests hope police find out what happened to the baby soon.
I have kids. Other people around here have kids. You know, I wouldn't want that to happen to my child.
Flanagan says the baby's mother started screaming when she learned what happened.
She didn't show up till 4:30 this morning. And then she started screaming and woke us up, everything else, because all of a sudden she realized, oh crap, my baby's passed.
Christina Coleman, Fox News at 9.